Hello Linux gamers, welcome back to another video. In this video I will drive from Dover to Liverpool for the delivery of nuts in Euro Truck Simulator 2 using Cammus C5 on Minis Forum UM790-Pro using Manjaro Linux, OpenTrack and AITrack for headtracking. Before we get into the video, I request all the viewers to subscribe to my channel as that will keep me motivated to make such content. For full disclosure, I would like to inform you that Cammus has sent me this C5 bundle to test and get it supported on Linux operating system. Cammus is giving discount for anyone planning to buy Cammus products. You can use the link in the description or use discount code fktech to get 5% off on all your purchases. Let's go for a drive using headtracker.
Thank you.
That's it for this video. Please do share your experience with Cammus products and OpenTrack and AITrack on Linux operating systems. Don't forget to comment down below if you have any suggestion for gaming on Linux. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.